Adam Schiff. Adam Schiff. You can't say that without saying both words. Adam Schiff began the left's opening arguments today, accusing President Trump of trying to cheat in this year's elections.
The president's misconduct cannot be decided at the ballot box, for we cannot be assured that the vote will be fairly won.
And there you have it, Adam Schiff saying that he doesn't trust our elections. He doesn't trust the American people. And why should we trust him? Because we can be assured of one thing. Adam Schiff will lie, as he did continuously when he claimed there was Russia collusion, when he made up the transcript of President Trump's phone call with the president of Ukraine, and on goes the list of his lies, his many lies. Schiff's congenital aversion to truth, labeled recently by Politico as mischaracterization. A new report of theirs finds that Schiff lied about so-called evidence obtained from former Rudy Giuliani associate Lev Parnas. Schiff cited a redacted text message in which Parnas tells Giuliani, quote, trying to get us Mr. Z. Schiff claimed that Mr. Z was Ukrainian President Zelensky. But an unredacted version of the text exchange shows Parnas sent Giuliani notes of an interview with Burisma founder Zlakovsky, followed by a text message to Giuliani that states, Mr. Z answers my brother. Schiff's latest lie, just another example how he and his party of hate recognize neither law nor constraint of any kind or aspiration to better conduct. Their misconduct, well, it will be decided at the ballot box. Of that, Schiff can be assured.